Sam Big X. This is the Extra Fleet. All right, what's going on, diggers and diggettes? This is Nell Detecting Beginner to Beginner. I am Tripwire, and today we're with Chemical X over here, who is working on putting in new batteries in the fast tracker, and it is Memorial weekend. Happy Memorial. I honestly don't know why we say Happy Memorial, because we are actually remembering those who have died protecting this country, and we celebrate the lives of the servicemen and women that are out there fighting right now, those who enrolled in the Army, Navy, Air Force, Marines. So that's what this whole weekend's about for us. We're up here over at Star Park. We're going to do some metal detecting. This is the same place where I found a gold ring last week. And I've found gold up here before. I found silver quarters. It's a pretty nice little park. As long as people don't want to play that damn frisbee golf, you can stay out of my way for once. Cause
frisbee golf?
Frisbee golf. They play
frisbee golf.
I am not joking. They play frisbee golf. What it is a basket, and they take this frisbees and they try to throw it and hit the basket. But not today. I don't care what they're doing. We're going to go find some stuff. We're going to find gold and silver and relics and toys and everything. Well, anyhow, while Chemical X is doing that, I'm going to get my gear up and ready, and we will see you on the hunt.
Frisbee golf?
Frisbee golf. We got ourselves our first hit here. It's over in the clump area, as normal. We got it right here. It's probably a pull tab. We're about to find out. There's a lot of pull tabs up here. Where'd it go? Just had it. Today's been one of those days. Not finding a whole lot of hits. But I just started today too, so stay positive, stay positive. Huh, interesting. Where'd you go? Got it, finally. Is this it? Sure enough, it is a... Ah, coin! Got a penny. Good, I'm happy. So we got our first coin, our first penny of the day. Hopefully this will be the only penny I'll film. Hopefully I'll be showing you some more better stuff. Here we go, we got something over in the hole. Seems like it's gonna be kind of on the bigger side. So we're gonna figure out what it is. Well, this thing's just massive. Just this huge piece of metal. It's like really deep, really big. I'm not pulling it out. This isn't coming out anytime soon. So off to the next hole. In case you guys are wondering, what is frisbee golf? Apparently, this is frisbee golf. What they do is they take frisbees and they just throw them from point to point and object, I guess, to try to get it into the basket. Yay. Sorry, I don't see any fun in doing frisbee golf. It's just not my thing. So, this frisbee golf, they can keep it. A live dig over here. I got a scrap hit. I'm gonna see what we can find over here and make our little plug. Yeah, it's Memorial Day. Actually, it's Memorial Weekend, I should say. A lot of people are out doing their barbecues and everything. And I just like to say thank you to all the troops that served and fought for this country. Keep us safe from idiots like ISIS and the rest of that crap. You know, they're the bravest of the brave. I don't care what anybody says. Takes a certain strong person to do that. I'm glad we have them, tell you that much. And when they say scrap, they're not kidding. We got ourselves a bottle cap. Yay. Finally, get a somewhat good sound. Let's see what this is for sure. It's like it's might be on the bigger side. It's going out pretty far, but yeah, we're gonna hit this and find out what it is. I noticed I got like a bunch of different sounds like in various different places. Like over here, got a high pitched sound, and it looks like we got this right here. Just a giant, super giant piece of scrap metal. It's okay, we'll flip it for sure, no doubt about that. But I also got some other sounds over here. It's probably all gonna be scrap though. So there's still one over here. Always a good reason to double check your holes. So we're gonna hit that one up next. Well, we nailed it down over in this area. I think this is it right here again. Just another piece of scrap. You know, you gotta find your scrap if you're gonna wanna find your silver and gold. Just goes hand in hand. I'm gonna go over here and bug Chemical X and see what he's doing. He's out here detecting with us today. Us, like, I mean, me and you. You that are watching, me that's detecting, hold on. Maybe we can get in a game of dueling holes. Maybe. Catching a lot of crap sounds today. Always pull tabs. It's okay. Deal with it. What are we doing?
Digging up something very deep. That's what I'm doing.
Did you find it?
No.
No. Well, you're hitting it. Is it big?
I don't know. I think so, yeah.
Well, I would just walk by it. I had to leave one of those already. If it's too big and it's too heavy, don't even bother trying to do it.
Giggity.
No.
Yeah,
are you doing live?
Yeah, I'm doing live.
Chemical X is actually doing Facebook Live. I don't know how the thing works, but cool. Something new.
Yeah. You have your shovel on you, right?
Yeah. $32.95, and I'll let you borrow it.
Bite me.
Okay, just take the shovel. I'm going to go over here. Yeah. In here, it was ringing up scrap, so don't get your hopes up. I just want to find stuff. It's like sitting right here. And it's right there. I had to pull it out. It's kind of on a deeper side. I hope it's not super big. It feels like it's going to be a little bit of a pain. Okay, got underneath it. I gotta go all the way over to this side of the hole. Try to dig it out as much from this side as possible. It looks interesting. Hold on a second. It looks really, really interesting, whatever it is. So it's right there. I'm gonna dig it out and I'll let you guys know what it is because it looks kind of interesting. Pretty interesting. Alex just pulled out what he got. It's like this, what is that? Okay. You know what's scary? Not, it's a hinge. Do you want to know what's even scarier than that?
Oh, God.
I found his brother. I found his brother. I found the brother. We got...
Holy shit, dueling holes. Who wins this one?
Tie.
It's a tie.
No, whoa. Hold on a second. No. See, go like that. We both still got one screw in each one. Darn it.
What?
I got a screw and you got screwed. We got screwed on this hole.
We got... I don't know if we got screwed or if we got...
I found his brother. That's funny. I saw you pull that out and I had mine over here partially out after I ate the dirt. This is the fun of metal detecting is when you find stupid stuff like this for no apparent reason. But to me it's money. We'll scrap this out. Huge. It's huge. It looks like I got something here. I was actually looking for this in another hole and it must have flipped out and landed all the way over here. Don't know what it is. Just like, okay, once again we got ourselves a little piece of metal of some sort. I don't know what it is. Probably more scrap. It's all we've been doing today is a whole bunch of scrap. But, take the good with the bad. But this actually looks kind of interesting. It's going to be interesting to clean up. I'm going to dig that. Chemical X got now.
You probably
want to
put your camera up a little bit.
There we go. Thank you.
Great.
Oh, that's just great.
Yeah, I know, right?
That is just great. That's I bring you out here. I see the camera. That's great. Take it with us.
How?
I'll carry it.
You have the back pocket. Yeah, let me load it up onto you.
No. I'm actually going to take a walk over to the car. I'll drop it off there for a minute.
All right, while you're at it.
Yeah, okay. Do that too. What the? Nope. Just put that one in your pocket. I can't even touch my camera. You gave me all this crap. Well, you continue with your live stream. I'm going to leave this stuff here. I'll be right back.
Got it.
Time once again for Dueling Holes. Chemical X is over right in front of me. He's got himself a hit live on Facebook. I had a hit. There it is. There's my hit right there, so we're going to dig this and figure out what it is. Let's have. He's got something. He doesn't know what it is. Mine is down up in this hole. Hear it right here. Oh, I feel it. It's interesting. Yeah, dirt tasty, isn't it? Uh-oh. I think I know what mine is. Mine's trash. Doesn't want to come out. You are coming to me whether you like it or not, so stop fighting. Aha! I got rust in peace. What do you got? Oh!
I don't know what it is.
It's cooler than mine. Actually belonged to like some sort of machine or something.
That's what I'm thinking. That or a car?
I don't know.
Like could a toy car.
I wonder if that, yeah, it could be. Yours is better than mine. Chemical X wins this one.
Yay!
He won that one, so he won the dueling hole. So all I got is this piece of rusted piece.
Hey,
that's about
like
it.
Big shit.
Yeah, I see that. No, yeah. Chemical X one.
Yeah.
It's interesting. Very, very interesting. All right, I'm going to try to clean it up really quick. I want to show you what this is. I think this is part of a super duper old toy.
If I'm not mistaken.
It's like you got the tire
welder. It's like a trailer.
Yeah, it's like a trailer pump. It's like a super old toy. I wonder if I can find the rest of it over here. With my luck, no. But yeah, so over in the hole, it's going to have to be cleaned for sure. Yeah, that's kind of interesting. I really dig that. We're gonna hunt this area around this area and see if we can.
This is definitely a relic find.
Definitely.
Because you can tell this probably was, you know, one of those statues. Because the wheels aren't moving and it's made out of pure metal.
Right. Yeah, it could be a statue of some sort.
Yeah.
Cool. Yeah. All right. I'm gonna hunt this area. Maybe we can find like the rest of him. I'm gonna put them together. Hope for the best on this. Right by the same hole where I found the first part of the car. I got a hit down here. We'll do a live dig, basically. Maybe this is the other part of the toy.
We can do a live dig, shall we?
Yeah, we're kind of. You're doing live dig all day, I guess.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's see. See where we're at here.
Yeah.
Hold on. Oh, that sounds good. I think that this is it. Just some piece of junk and tin foil crap that I hate. But Chemical X has a sound over there. Nice loud sound. Hopefully that's the rest of this toy.
Maybe, who knows?
Hoping on it. We got another high pitch over here. We're gonna dig up and see what we get. It looks like we got just another piece of scrap metal. This is one of those days where it's scrap, scrap, and more scrap, but I'm having fun, that's all that matters, right? Okay, this one's gonna be kind of fun. I am literally stuck underneath a root. A big root, and chances are my luck is probably just gonna be scrap. And hey, I was right, it is. No, it's not. Yeah, it is. Who am I kidding? Crap, what is it? It's some sort of lid to something or another. I don't know what it is, though. Basically, it's scrap, but yeah, it's got some writing on it. Other, I don't know, it's kind of neat, kind of cool. It's all right, well, it's scrap, but it's at least it's cool scrap, right? High pitch, here we go. And it looks like broke. Not sure what it is or what it was. And this is the whole thing right here. This is it. I guess this is it. I don't know. Just some sort of piece of, I don't even know if I can call it jewelry. It's definitely it. It's a high pitch sound. I don't know. We're going to have to clean it up and look at it. I'm not sure what the heck it is. Neat nonetheless, though. Okay, we got a high pitch again. Got the pinpointer. It's over here somewhere. There it is. And we got a coin finally, yay. Second coin of the day. It's a penny, looks like it's an 81. Chances are it's an 80. Yeah, it's a penny, but it's a penny. Second coin of the day. We got ourselves another high pitched sound. I actually found a dime and a penny and a piece of scrap in this little train area. They got like all these train tracks to go around and they have a train come in. They got the rides for the kids and stuff. It's kind of cool. I've been hanging out over here because I never really detected. We got some sound over here. Chances are, as soon as I turn the camera on, it's not going to be a coin. We're about to find out. Sure enough, it ain't, but it is interesting. No, it's not. Not even that. Just see, you guys never see all the cool stuff. Only the scrap today. I don't know why. I don't know what's going on, but I just heard Sage yell at the top of his lungs. Chemical X just yelled, holy, yeah, you know the rest of it. And when he gets that excited, you know something's good got to come out of this. I don't know what it is, but we're about to find out. Uh-oh, I think Chemical X found the other part of the toy. Oh, another part of the toy. I gave up on that thing about 20 minutes ago. What do you got?
It's like the front of it.
The front part of it? Really?
Yeah.
Are you kidding me?
Nope.
Oh, yeah, he's right. That does look like the front part of it. Holy cow.
Same metal and everything.
Yes, it is. Oh, cool. That is so awesome. But we found it all the way over there, didn't we?
Yeah, that's the weird part.
Go figure.
Maybe you're broke and the kid threw it around.
Yeah, I guess. I don't know, but that is awesome. Cool.
Yeah.
Like it or not, this is the last hole for today, and Chemical X is dead determined to get this. It's a giant piece of metal all the way on the bottom. I would walk personally, but he don't do that.
No.
No, not even close. He's going after this thing. I'll let you know what it is when he gets it up. Oh boy. Yeah, you got it all right.
Still worth it.
Still worth it. All right, well, that's definitely a rust in peace. Everything today has been basically a rust in peace. It's a very small handful of coins at best. I did find a weird piece of, I can't call it jewelry, I don't know what to call it, but Yeah, he's got a hole to fill in and a half. Yeah, you're gonna take your time filling this thing in. You got it?
Yeah.
All right, you roll. All right, it's on to the incomplete. Okay, Memorial Weekend 2017. This is the incomplete. I am here again with Chemical X. Totally awesome. This is where we go over everything that I found during the week, and he's got his own little pile over here. Maybe we're going to see what he went through today. Rust in Peace. I don't think I could find any more Rust in Peace is actually what I found. It seems like every other thing I was touching today was total rust. Oh, just totally horrible. What are you going to do? This was actually a box at one time. I was hoping there was coins or something in there, but that's wishful thinking. Yeah, but a ton of rust. This was the last piece I found for a day. Just some ordinary scrap. Just some odds and ends. This one I love. This is kind of funny if you think about it. It says, open other end. And here the guy's opening this end. It's an idiot. It shows you the world's full of morons. Again, what is it with the fluorescent light tube stuff everywhere I go? It never fails. Ultra crap section. It's not super big. It's kind of cool. I'll take it. It's interesting. Bottle caps. We got our bottle caps going here. Bottle cap of the week. They got, I think, it's like Jones Cola. But it looks like it has a 7-Eleven logo on it. And I've never seen that one before. Here's our little copper section. I found this button. But I left in the CLR for half of forever, and I forgot about it, and it's, not really, almost a button. I found this is a little pyramid thing. I don't know what it's from, but it's kind of like beat up and all that. Here's another odd piece that I have. I don't know what this was either, but had a high-pitched sound. It was kind of cool. My battery's, like, running super low, so I gotta, like, really speed this up. Surface finds, Altoid box, you got the pens and paper. I found Legos. Every good day when you find Legos. I don't know what this is. But I'm going to try to put it back together. I think that this is something that you use with a rubber tip when you're doing your laptop or something like that. I'm not sure. Found a cord. I didn't test it yet. But as for the coins, did pretty good on the coins this week. All the way down, there's a couple of coins I want to go over, namely these that are busted all the heck. Canadian, got two Canadian pennies, one Canadian dime. I found this Pac-Man token. And I could find very little online, but the one thing I did find, someone's trying to sell it for $12. I highly doubt it's worth it for $12, but what the heck. If it is, hey, I'm holding it anyways. I found two coins that have two holes in them, including a peso. So these are necklace ready. Totally awesome. 2017D. For those of you that collect coins, 2017 Ps. They are now collectible. People are buying them like mad. So if you collect coins, look for 2017 Philadelphia Mint P. And the wheat penny that I found is right over here. It's a 1958 wheat penny. I love it to death. Now off to Chemical X.
Well, first of all, we're going to start off that the one that killed me the most, this long piece of metal. You should have seen the hole that we digged. It was a crater.
Oh, that's it.
I was determined to get that little shit out of the hole. And oh boy, what did it kick my ass. Anyways, on to the next piece. You may look like that. You've seen this before, but there's actually two of them. But me and Tripwire over here found that exact same piece at same holes right next to each other. Yeah. So I guess you could say we had a great day. Oh yeah, I also found a great.
Yeah.
Got some coins here. Lid. Oh, lid. The lid. The lid. Anyways, scrap, rust in peace sections. Bottle cap. What the hell?
I don't know what that bet is.
I don't even know either. And I think this was like from a piece of a car or something, like a little toy car. I don't know. Something like that.
And the find of the week, I think that we both agree on this one without a shadow of a doubt. That toy car, that ancient old toy car that we got. I found the back piece, Chemical X found the front piece, and they were a long distance from each other. But
oh, yeah,
this is really cool to find old toys like this. We both love toys, especially when they're old ones. All right, I hope you all have a great memorial. Say a couple of prayers for our men and women serving in the armed forces. Try to remember the ones that lost their lives fighting for this country. Because if you think about it, if it wasn't for the soldiers protecting the land of the United States of America,
we wouldn't have Land the Metal Detect on. So y'all keep that in mind. So until next week, he is Chemical X. I am Tripwire. This is Metal Detecting Beginner to Beginner. And I want you all to keep the hunt alive. Do you have it on?
Yeah.
You suck.
I didn't Loopers.
Know. Posting it. This is Tripwire trying to figure out how to use technology. I suck.
Old people.
Hi, Dawn. Trigger Dawn. Trigger Dawn says hello. Say good morning.
Sure.
She can't hear you. Wait. She's in England.
Wait a second, but aren't time zone flipped? Isn't it night over there?
Could be.
I don't know.
Why is my... Go down. Lord, I hate you. Am I allowed to show this?
Nope.
No, I'm not. Well, is it still recording?
Yes, it's still recording.